We are so proud to be celebrating 60 years of impact in Orange County. We have served and provided futures for tens of thousands of youth.
The consistency of being around for 60 years tells the community that organization is committed to the community, that it's going to be there for another 60 years.
The core of the agency will always be that one-to-one commitment. Over 60 years, that hasn't changed.
The lion's share of the children we serve at Big Brothers Big Sisters come from a single parent household. Over half of them are unstably housed, meaning that they move between 10 and 15 times a year.
The most important thing that our mentors do for the youth in our program is they give them hope. Through their mentor, they can be encouraged to try to break that chain and do something different, be something different.
Here at Big Brothers Big Sisters, we have created multi-generational support from our donors to our board to our volunteers.
64 is when I was first introduced to the Orange County Board. I think it was fulfilling to me to see a number of my friends become a board member and get involved.
In 1965, when my dad was 35 years old, he joined the board. So mentoring started early. Having been a big and seen my littles develop into a 42-year-old and a 43-year-old who constantly talk about the memories that they had and the impact it had, it obviously solidifies the value of the time I spent with them.
When I first met Jose, graduating high school, it seemed impossible to him. Not only did he graduate, but he graduated with a 4.0, and he was recognized as one of four distinguished academic graduates.
It just went from being a dropout to being this honor roll student. No matter what I went through or what situation I was in, he was always gonna support me and mentor me or guide me through the right path. Everybody needs a second chance in life.
This program works. You see it in the development of the littles, whether it's in education or in skills.
When my family first started, we moved around a lot to different locations. I was very shy, and so moving around from different places, you meet a lot of new people. And so that was very hard for me.
I'm now 17 and I graduated high school.
Seeing how Allison has changed my life for the better and helped me in ways that I could never fully thank her for, I wish to do the same for another kid my age one day.
When I became a little myself, I was lucky enough to be paired up with George for the better part of 4 years. I think when something was so impactful for me as a child, you could only hope that you'll make that impact for somebody else down the road.
It introduces somebody into this child's life who's volunteering their time, not being paid, not a school counselor, not a social service worker, somebody who's just showing them love.
Giving that opportunity so that they could aspire to something greater than what they are is the greatest gift we can bring them.
While we have accomplished much in the last 60 years, you can bet that the next 60 will be as exciting, as impactful, and we will change as many futures as we can for the children in Orange County, Riverside, and San Bernardino.